cereal. This is how black people make cereal. Part one, engineer. First, you grab a cereal box. My mom tells me not to do this at home, but I'm still gonna become black. So, second, put our cereal on this thing called a stove. It's kind of get ghetto like. Third, open our thing called Fruity Pebbles, baby. Don't question the Fruity Pebble game, but Fruity Pebble game from my mom tells me never to pour a lot of cereal in, but you know, when you black, you gotta mix it all up, right? So, it's in a black man handbook, but still, okay. Children, do not do this at home. Disclaimer, it's gonna cost a lot of fucking milk. A gallon of milk. Let's go on the thing. All this milk went to heaven for a reason. R.I.P. the cow they killed for this, but beautiful, scrumptious. This is how black people make cereal. I'm gonna send this one. This on people.